So guys, we are going inside the gallery. Which is the gallery? Oh, this is the gallery. I thought that was the gallery. Okay guys, this is the school. Is teaching something. Can you tell again with
the actually you can get to know, no?
Yeah.
If it is filled inside, it won't repeat like this. In an empty house also you get that one. Hollow.
You can buy some stuff here. All artifacts, books. Oh, this is a cartoon. Show that girl. What is this? Arke Narayan. If you break it, we consider it as sold to you. Everything is like sketching, sketching.
He's in a hurry to go somewhere, so he's not even waiting for it to stop. A little girl is fishing with a ponytail. Another fish is biting her. And she thinks that he had done something. Then again, even the workers over there at the ferry have put their clothes to dry up with the breeze. He actually used to draw very manually.
So the whole art is done by Mario.
Yeah, all the artworks in the full gallery are by him. And if I tell you, if you collect all the artworks in the full gallery, they won't even sum up to 1/4 of his total collection.
Oh, it's done so much more.
Yeah, even he didn't realize what he was drawing even at the age of 10 years. 10 years. And he passed away.
Cloth also they have printed. the cartoonistic arts. This is damn cool. Look at these sketches, guys. All. Each and every line, it's like a full detail. I think this is the architect's office. You can see a rafting board.